and welcome back to Beer Factory Simulation Automation Gameplay Episode 8. And let's continue making some more beer. And earlier than planned, I decided that, because I'm not long, I've got up about just 12:30. So I thought, instead of having an afternoon nap, I thought I would play a game and stream instead. So yes, I'm here earlier than planned for Beer Factory. And then a little bit later at 7 PM UK time, we got Ready or Not with Vincey and the gang. And then at 10:30, I got some more Power World. Yeah, I mean, like, I'm really enjoying Power World. I'm really enjoying it. So yeah. So once again, thank you all for the 2 likes. Hey Steph, and let me boot up the game, and then I'll get you over to the correct screen. Now there was a patch update a couple days ago, so hopefully that's fixed some bugs. Right. So, load game. Load game. It should have given me option to load a save. Load game. It should give me an option to load from. Because I don't remember being at $549.99 money. Oh well. Some coffee. Computer, brewery tank, waiting for resources hop, right, so they're currently loading the hop. Get that open. So that's the electrics on. I don't really need to open this, but I'll open it up anyway. Alright, so let's try. I don't think I've got any pallets. One, two, three, four pallets of bottles. And just one pallet for that to sell. So we just wait for the brew tank to brew. Alright, market. $48 left. Right, so that should be coming now. Yep, now we need to get the crane. Right, Z. Okay. room for some of these prints. Oh, hang on, there's all the pallets stack now. The pallets stack now. Nice. Awesome, and that's a good addition. So that's done. Yes, the patch update has allowed us to stack the pallets now. Nice. And they're already stacked. Well, some of them are anyway. Only stack of four. Only a stack of four, but that's better than just one. Well, get on here. There we go. Here we go. Stack of 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh no, is it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Stack of 5. Awesome. Awesome sauce. Right, I hope he doesn't need brewing. Okay, so it's brewing. And then it's 6 yeast. So the brew tank's almost ready. Right, we need to go and get the forklift. Oh, and let me get my tools first. There we go. Oh, it goes up there, nice. Nice. And it also automatically slots on there. Awesome sauce. Now it's more tidier now. Let's leave the forklift here. Oh, that's so awesome that you can stack the pallets now. Nice. Oh, I've got a pallet of bottles over there. Need to get that transferred over. And the pallet truck seems to go a little bit more faster. Nice. If I put it just there, it should count as being on the spot. How the hell do I get out of here again now? I can't remember. Obviously, yep. Lost my memory there for a sec. Nice. Oh, let's put these buttons on there. Right, well, we can't choose the storage yet because the brew tank is not ready yet. Oh, there we go, it's fermenting now. Right, hang on. 5.5 minutes, and then we can start bottling up some more beer. Yeah, could probably do with selling that, but that's not going to give us much money. Yeah, I'm not even got enough money to request a truck. $100 and I've only got 48. Dang it. I need to go and do, let's go down and see how many pallets of crushed malt we have. But I have to use the crushed malt that we have down here to do some contracts. Yep, 1, 2, 3 steps. Yep, gonna have to do some contract to get some money. Was he driving off to? Oh. I don't know where that's going, but gave me 437. Contracts. 29, 30, 873. Stuck at 24, so 48. Yep. Alright. So two pallets. Get off the flipping wall. Contracts done. Oh, I need more coffee. Oh yeah, drink that. Alright, Faraday collect. Nice. Nice.
Thank you.
where's my computer over here? Storing. Okay, we'll got enough to start the bottling. Validate. Launch. Go. Cool. Now we've got some beer bottling now, more beer. Beer, 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 beer. Beer, 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 beer. Three bottle, four bottle, five bottle, six. Hey, Frestick. Four bottle, five bottle, six bottle, three. And yes, I do have three streams set for today. This one that I'm doing now. And then at 7 p.m. UK time, we've got Ready or Not with Da Vinci Gaming and friends. And then at 10:30 p.m. we've got some more Power World. And yes, as you can see, chat, the recent update allowed us to stack the empty pallets. We can stack empty pallets now up to five per stack, which is awesome. Yeah, Ready or Not for 7 p.m. and then Power World at 10:30 p.m. UK time. But yeah, if you're not feeling too well for a stick, don't feel pressured in joining Ready or Not. Not that we don't want you, we do. We want you to join, yes, we do want you to join. But if you're not feeling well, buddy, look after your health first. Health comes first. We'll wait for these to stack. No, I don't want to put... I don't want two pirates to... Let me... It's holding two. God damn it. Bless me. Should have enough bottles for this load. Oh. No. Hopefully we've got enough bottles. Oh. Hang on. There we go. No! Stop grabbing the pod out when I get on the forklift. Thank you. Oh, for flip's sake. Yeah. It's very tricky to get this in the flipping truck. Coffee. Oh, for flip's sake. Thank you. Oh, for frick. Oh, for flip's sake, get on the flipping pallet! Get them bottles on the slots. Oh, nice, up to 5,835 now. Nice. Need some more bottles. How much more leaves we've got left? 187. Oh. So that pallet should cover this pallet. I just wish that we could place another crusher. Can we grab onto it and swing? I think that's gonna be, yep, that's the last load. Right, but we keep that there. When, hang on, 121 liters, so yeah, so we need more bottles. Right, first off I need to go and get some coffee. Need more bottles, so let's go to the computer. World market. I'll get lost ripping branches. Lipsy. Oh really, I can't get to pick that hop up. Let's see. Flipping. I'll come into the area. Flipping Francis. Get lost. Oh, for flip's sake. Oh, God's sake. Oh, now where's he gone now? Gotcha. Okay. Now get lost and stay away.
Okay.
Dripping Francis. Yeah, you I'm talking to. Stay away. No. Money would let me change it back to easy. So that's a bug. Hey, Kogo. You just got up. Not even enough for a full box. Yeah, I'm doing good. Got that powered game, nice. Alright, so we're gonna need lots of hop and crush malt to get that tank food. And wait for the water tank, and then I come back and water some malt. Here he comes. Thank you. It's filling up. Beep beep, they haven't fixed that yet. Beep 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 beep. Get on my nerves. Stop beeping. I'm already got you unloading the water, so let me stop beeping. So we need crushed malt. What we're gonna need. I think I might need 4 pallets, but I'll get. Just reset that. Three first and I ain't got a flipping enough. Dang it. Here we go. Won't encounter Dennis no more. Francis, no. Won't encounter Francis no more. Ah. Dang it. Ow. Fuel. And I'm almost out of coffee. brewery start. Alright, fill in with water. Ninety-one crushed malt, 44 hop. We should have enough hop. I don't think we're gonna have enough. 24, 48. Dang it. 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58. Dang it, we're short of pallet. Yeah, we're not going to have enough more, and I'm going to have to have money. I'm going to have to discard it. Dip it. So I need 91. Prussian wall. Dang it, I ain't gonna have enough. I have to get the mortar and then I'm going to have to crush it. Oh well. Grab the forklift to get these transferred over, but I need some coffee because I'm running out of energy.
Thank you.
think this is really stupid, to be honest. Because I made all that money from selling that beer, and I just spent it all getting more stock to fulfill more orders. Not making any hardly any profit. What's the point of this? They need to give us more money for our orders. Because what we're earning, we're actually spending it all on getting more so basically there's no profit in it. Hey, Dallas. Oh. Oh, we do like to be by the seaside. We're off to see the widow, the mother with the mom. Baby shark, do-do-do-do-do, baby shark, do-do-do-do-do, baby shark, do-do-do-do-do, baby shark. Baby do 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 do, baby do 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 do. What's going on here? Stop flipping! But I'm trying. Oh, for flip's sake.
Such a fragile thing, I know. And with the winter comes the ice, the snow. But I'm here all. And oh my love, don't worry about the cold.
What the flip?
The trees haven't started to shed. Just feel the summer sun as it warms our bed.
Oh, for God's sake.
I'm lying. And I'm lying. When I say
flipping glitches.
Friend.
off, come on!
But I'm trying to shelter you from pain.
Cheers, see if there's
no matter. The seasons come and they go, but I hope you know that I won't. Light me up, don't you stop, 'cause tonight on the line. Show me how you get on down. Close my eyes, take me for a ride.
Oh, come on. They keep fixing glitches, but creating new ones. trip safe. That's all I can do. Shit, it's not even worth a penny. Some contracts before doing more beer brewing. $1 to do myself a coffee. Jeez. blended, I need five. Oh, please don't do this again. Oh, for flip's sake. Flipping glitches are pissing me off. Sorry for the French word there. Again and click to main menu, and I'm gonna call this a stream. It's just gone 5, so cut out the video or not. So I'm gonna put in another stream or bring Power World forward. No, I think I'll stick with just Ready or Not and Power World later. Yeah, I'm not gonna do any more streams. I'm just gonna stick to the two that I've already got planned. Yeah, I'll just stick with the two I've got planned. But once again, thank you all for the 8 likes. I'll be back later with some Ready or Not with Da Vinci Gaming. And then a little bit later on, late evening stream for about 10:30 p.m. UK time, we've got some more Power World. So until I Ready or Not stream in about a couple of hours with Da Vinci Gaming, until then, to you soon.
Fit it to your mind.